welcome back to GGC Outdoors. So we did a kayak video yesterday, and I got my kayak dolly all put together. It's even got a little kickstand. You just put it down. Keeps it from, you know, kind of like blocks it up or whatever. But if it's foldable, it's got air-filled tires. So I'm gonna come here and show you how to use it. Okay, so I got it set up right there. I'm gonna go ahead and get the strap, strap it down. You're gonna be able to launch this kayak just like this. So, basically, starting to rain. We need a little bit of rain. So if you come in close, it's actually got a rubberized base so don't mess your kayak up, and you'll be able to just cinch that down. Now I can go back here and grab it. Moves super easy. So when I want to drag it to the water, this is a 77-pound kayak. I can drag it. Simple as that. Now I'm going to show you how to use this truck bed extender. Come on in this way. So, everybody take a look at that right here first. This is your dolly. This really helps with heavy kayaks. Truck bed extender. Got it off of Amazon. This is all it is right here. Fully adjustable. Adjusts out, adjusts up, and actually adjusts out this way. These sides are all adjustable, they're pull pins. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this in my hitch, show you how it works, and then show you how I load my kayak. Okay, so it goes right into your receiver on your truck. Standard size. Take your pin. Find your hole. That simple, right there. Put your truck bed down. Now, because I'm by myself, this is how I'm going to do it. Now, I suggest you put pool noodles, some kind of rubberized thing on that to keep from scratching your kayak up, but I'm only doing this a couple times like this. So, it's gonna go this way. I'm gonna roll this thing that way. Lift it up. Now, this comes off just like that. And your kayak sits right down in there where you can strap it down. It's really easy to load, unload. This thing here is handy. I even had the kickstand up. I probably shouldn't have, but this is Amazon. It's like 40 or 50 bucks. Well worth the investment, especially if you gotta carry your kayak down to a launch or down a path into a random pond or impoundment. It just makes it so much easier to do by yourself. Usually have somebody go with me, but there's times that I won't. So go get you one of these. You will love it. And just a closer look at it, it's styrofoam, or the it's like Nerf bar handles here. It kind of protects your kayak. I just wanted to show everybody out there. A lot of people don't know that they actually make them. They actually make them with bars that go into the scupper holes. that'll eliminate that sliding on you, so you probably don't have to strap them down. But when you launch the kayak into the water with the wheels on, you need a strap. That way you can pull it back out of the water. This is aluminum. This won't rust. Stainless steel, rubberized, a little bit of plastic here. There's locking pins. You can actually take the wheels on and off. You could put it in the kayak with you and take it with you if you want to. Like out on the lake. I mean, this thing weighs nothing, so. Thank you for watching GGC Outdoors. I really appreciate all the support out there. Please remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.